Were there other times in your relationship, your sexual relationship, where it could be said you felt like a goddess?
Were there other times?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Describe those for us.
Well, it was more just how, rather than the act, it almost could have been almost any act, but it was how he made me feel and how his demeanor was and how he treated me during those things that made me feel special. And like, it wasn't just for physical gratification, it was because our minds and our hearts were sort of in alignment as well.
Is that a feeling that you experienced before in your life, before Mr. Alexander?
I would say yes, I've experienced it before.
To this degree?
Well, as far as the way he put me on a pedestal, no, not to that degree.